About 3 o'clock this afternoon, Orleans Parish 911 received a call of a potential airplane crash, small airplane crash off of the south end of Lakefront Airport. We are in the 7300 block of Jordan Road. A small plane has crashed into an open field. There's no damage to anyone, anything on the ground or anyone on the ground. There are unfortunately two fatalities.